Hi, I'm Devin. I'm part of Dream City Collab with two other artists, Fern and Clare. And Dream City Collab uses repurposed materials, stuff from like cloth from your house, metal we find on the street, old cardboard boxes, mistints of house paint, anything that you can pick up that's considered garbage or recycle, we use. And we all have a love of this material. And we also have a great respect, I have to say, for each other's work. But we actually work as a collaboration together. We share a studio space and we use the same materials and we give input to each other and we just create thinking about how nothing is really ever thrown away. All this stuff remains with us. So we're here in this quandary with it, the Anthropocene as they call it, where we have to figure out how to way to get through it. But we're not going to be pessimistic about it. We're going to think outside the box and we create abstract pieces that think about the urban environment and how we can like move forward together and how to see the beauty in the midst of all the angst and the despair and the difficulties, but to work together. So this summer we were lucky, we went up to Kitani. We had a residence in Vernon. It was fantastic for 2 weeks and we made our own natural inks out of berries we found, out of grass. We used charcoal from the beaches and we had the parameter of responding to the importance of the trees and the natural environment and how we could maybe help people to really appreciate it more. So it was very challenging and we had tight parameters on what we did. This is another residency we had this summer, July and August, with Arc.hive, and we opened it up. We could use whatever we found that we liked, all the materials. We've repurposed a lot of work that we've made it into new work. Some of them are definite collaborations where all three of us have worked on the piece, and a number of them are where each of us have worked individually. But we take such relish in the materials, and it's such a joy to share with people who just go crazy about the same things. It was just like wide open party. So just to let you know though, all of the pieces, whatever size or media, they are all $30 each, and our proceeds are going to support legal costs for Up Island, for Fairy Creek, those legal costs. So if you felt like buying some original artwork you've never seen before, for $30 we can help with those fees. Thanks a lot.